Thursday. Now it's about 5:30 and I'm walking home from school. My class ended at 2:30 and I spent 3 hours at a cafe conjugating about 30 different verbs and doing homework for the weekend. Because the cafe has air conditioning and my home state is not. Granted, it's like 20 degrees colder than it was at this point last week, so it's not too bad.